And so we mentioned that fourth wave as case numbers and hospitalizations climb. For the first time since February, this week, we started to see hospitalizations rise above the 400 mark.